listening to Lunch with Lloyd
on Dubai Eye 103.8.
Well, I'll tell you what, the music in the restaurant that we are at the moment has been absolutely stunning, let me tell you. And the man responsible for that is Sadar. Sadar, welcome to the show. You've got quite a setup here, so just tell me exactly what you've got on stage.
Yes, basically I play handpan. It's a unique instrument. It's originated in Switzerland. And it's a very new instrument, kind of. I can say it was invented in year 2000.
What did you learn to play it?
Basically, I'm a percussionist. I'm a music composer. When I saw this instrument, I just came across and I liked this instrument. It's a unique thing. So I just bought an instrument and just learned on myself.
It's amazing. You've also got a set of wind chimes on there. You've got the tabla. And I'm thinking some backing tracks as well. So how do you make up your complete sound?
Yeah, exactly. So now basically the instrument has its own limitation. It comes in a fixed scale. We cannot change the notes. So, you know, what I need to do is, in order to play like this, I need to compose my own tracks. I compose my own stuff. So the backing tracks, what I have is composed by me. It depends on the venue. It depends on what vibes we want. So basically, if we are here, it's an Indian vibe. What I do is I keep it Indian based, but it has also the world fusion sound. That is why you see the darbuka, the chimes, and even the tracks will have a world sound. So it's not purely Indian, but it's having a base of India, having a world fusion.
This is Lunch with Lloyd
on Dubai Eye 103.8.